I remember a couple of years ago, we had a tornado come through Hempfield. Tornado didn't care whose house it was. And what I noticed about all of us, some from Greensburg now, is we all help each other. It didn't matter, right?
Right.
Right? Didn't matter? No. So whatever you got, a thought, a prayer, energy, to whoever's suffering. And if you're suffering, don't be afraid to send it to yourself. Have a great night. If you like what you're hearing, we got music right over there. Come get it. Much love.